On the 19th of May, 1536, one of the most infamous episodes in English history moved towards its gruesome conclusion. Anne Boleyn, Queen and second wife of King Henry VIII, was taken from her quarters in the Tower of London, and with a single blow of a sword, became the first queen in Britain's history to be executed.
To Jesus Christ, I commend my spirit. Lord God, have pity on my soul.
Anne Boleyn's rise to power had been highly controversial. She was the commoner who so captivated the king, he was prepared to tear the Christian church apart in order to have her.
What really does make a piano great? What makes it play like it does? What makes brand more copious to the institution of sound and the effect of the compositional ability of the composer? Well, I tell you what it is. It is the ability to convey the spirit of dreams. So where do you find it in the piano? Do you find it in Brand? No, you don't find it in Brand. Do you find it in the cabinet length? No, you do not. Do you find it in how many keys there are? No, you do not. So where do you find it? Consider this. For as a corpus, body or as mind manners unto a king, or as mind more fetters, ill to be gotten sorrows legion pending to a thorough still shrill, let out of bland caverns and even a cages, chastise and lead your will unto this unhoned chastity that questions who is nation. Now, what does that suggest to any one of you who understands the language? Do you play Beethoven? If so, what do you play of Beethoven? Do you play the first sonata? Do you play the pathetique? Or do you just play fleur leaver? Or do you play the theme from Beethoven's Choral Symphony? Okay, so who am I connecting with now? Do send me your questions. Would love to hear them. And then, what is the ideal piano for you? Who are you wanting to get in touch with? Consider this. That question, who is nation, Aryan, Nazi, funny, Shiite, shall, for what is a monarch but I, shall, that lends that path more, but I shall, which gives to the future fruit shall. so much what than bone of dubious rank than swallow would more know which land or which much nations is much by land. Embody truth. So where do you find truth in a piano? Where do you find it in the legs? Where do you find it in your partner's legs? Well, I'll tell you where you find truth. You are more likely to find truth looking out of your window. Go on, look out of your window now and see if you can attract some attention. How do you expect to find a piano that conveys what you are thinking? If you are only going to choose the brand. That is the difference, you see, between your name being John from Elton and being Elton John.
Thank you.
Turn me loose. Let me breathe you some more. Shall much more than bones of dubious rank and squalor would more know which land or where much nation or much by land embody truth for truth. They know not what it is, and then me they lay down to die. What then lends more truth to this thought? That summon winter's corp, whose corporate means is one you undertake with now colonel, and shows to her only rank. Brand you, in other words, can never give it to you, unless it is why brand, by the nature of the beast. And then you are choosing the real pussycat, rather than the half-breed that you were only told about. You see, that is the difference between the furry leaf and the furry leaf of the Pacific Symphony. And if you studied your history, which many of you don't, you would realize that Beethoven was in fact an ardent friend of Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart. Try telling that to one member in a bank or a corporation and they will consider that you are nuts. But tell them you want to borrow the money not to buy a piano, tell them you want to buy it to buy a house. And then you know that you are going to buy the best piano that money can buy from the best person who is going to be best suited to sell it to you. But that person you have to judge. Is it the person that measures your coffin by its length, by its wood, by its handles, and by how slow it is carried through the professional doors of the local crematorium? Consider this. Let's say you've chosen by brand. Let's say that you want to choose a particular model. So look at him. Why, brand, what are you going to do for me? I'll tell you what you're going to do for me. Rank defiled of what the colonel asked. What all the colonel asked of what the colonel said. What you regime can take this hand off, this hand of some god, this hand of some sponsor, courage, might. Do we play this with one hand or do we play it with two? Some people cannot play it with either. But weakness greater than might be courage lends the store. Have you considered the store, Mila? A page and the key to wisdom and sense no king. So you see, you might be choosing by brand, and it might be called a king, your piano, but it may sound like three ducks sent to slaughter for your Sunday lunch. are chosen by bread, we have the ideal model, which we realize is not from the bestseller, but nevertheless, we have gone along with them, and we are going to see the bank manager, and the next step is...
People like
not even the Queen does now abide by torrid stormy winds and ice. Please, please, die.
Her downfall was spectacular.
It was a birth. Primeval, primordial drama. Red, tooth and claw, and horror and passion.
It's a highly political story, unique to its time and place. But it's also a universal story, because in the end it's a story about a man and a woman.
To call, what does then lend the lie as monarch? First monarch, who by name, who by nature banished by crystal spot, reigns so much to over its deep, who will encumbered batch sleep and slow show less ignorance than the monarch match who calls himself by monarch. Fact I here may measure not this corpse, for what bestows a future for a king, that queen, may be even now for bodies the double Thomas More. Truly, what is past? Buy into the future, viewer. Do you really want your coffin that you will be carried away and measured by its length, its width, how many keys there are, how many legs are on it, and what they have done for the local councillor, for the Fred Astaire Appreciation Society, and you will not be told all manner of lies by anyone who does not know one note of music nor how to string two notes together? I ask you this final question to ask yourself before you ask her anything. What kind of a king are you who will be told what to do?
Today, the saga of Anne Boleyn's downfall has entered into legend. It was a blood-soaked ending to a love story that began with inflamed passions and high intrigue, and has lost none of its power to fascinate. And 500 years on, the reasons for her downfall continue to stir strong argument.
And what kind of a queen are you to even do it? And then, when you have realized that women's liberation is never about following the audience in telling you how to string your two notes together, you know where you can put your two notes. It has been an absolute joy. I only know that this has not fallen on deaf ears, when as much we all will be listening to you playing the piano on YouTube. And meanwhile, you can listen to my YouTube. It has been a pleasure. I cannot tell you what a pleasure it has been, and what warrants more greatly the music than that which some of you have played on so lesser instruments to less merit than a crematorium. Take hold of this for today, for what is the future is embodied in the past. That truly was his past. Not some apology for a pack of lies from somebody who told you it was played by a compass pilot. Get to it. Choose the right piano. And by the way.
That were brought against her, and ponder whether perhaps there might have been something in them.